Please stop haunting me. Past never truly dies. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Desmond. This is vlog number 37. I had the nightmare again. Same damn nightmares. 4 nights in a row. Except that night. Last time I put that mask on, I can't get it out of my head. I can't sleep without thinking about it. I'm waking up every night. It haunts me. I don't know when this is going to end. End of vlog number 37.
Thank you.
I wish I never put you on.
Interesting.
lost count of how many of these I made in the past couple days. Some days feel like it's Tuesday. When I check my phone, it's Friday. I can't sleep anymore. I can't go one night without waking up and seeing that damn mask in my head. It's everywhere now. In the mirror, even in the corner of my eye. I just want it gone. That's all I want. I just want it to be gone so I can live my life. So I can live my life like everyone else. Can I? I can't. Because if I bury the mask, I bury the boy. After everything I've done, the only thing I can do is to keep that boy's memory alive. Keep the memory of that boy alive. That's not possible. Can't live like this anymore. I have to bury that mask. No matter what it does to me. Because even if I bury it, that boy's memory is still going to be alive somewhere. In here. I'm terrified. More terrified than I've ever been. Keep that mask. One of these days it's gonna kill me. So I have to kill it first.
It's funny. Before, I would have been afraid to do something like this. Not anymore. Not now. You've brought nothing but hate, pain, and torture into my life. And ever since I've taken you off, you've haunted me with that pain and torture. So it only feels right that I leave you in the place that brought me peace. A couple hours from now, the tides will rise and they'll sweep you away off this shore to somewhere new. Accepting. Been a part of my life for a long time.